Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Today we had the two important activities. First was with the rock climbing, in which we had very good teaming with Hayat Kareem team, and we had a couple of young rock climbers, and this was first experience. But anyhow, we have advised the team to involve maximum students in this rock climbing training, which we will start next week, and by the end of this training, 1 week training, we will then have a competition, a 1 day competition, in which we will give the first, second, third prizes to the best climbers. And then we had a trekking to the peak of opposite Karakoram University, and you can see at the back a very beautiful this valley, which is more like an alluvial plain. And you see from the top of the hill down the Jotial and other parts of the beautiful city of Gilgit, and on the right you can see the airport, which is the strip of airport, is very clearly seen from here. And then on the right you can see the Ghizar or Gilgit River, which is coming mostly from the Ghizar Valley and glaciers, and that is relatively cleaner water because the rocks are very hard. And then on the left side you see we have the Karakoram University, the main gate, and then the Faculty of Engineering and the rest of the buildings. And on the left end you see the river coming from the Hunza, which is more turbid because the Hunza Valley is having more soil and conglomerates, which is being dissolved in this. And then you, in between these two rivers, you can see there's a triangular delta, and this triangular delta shows you the Karakoram International University. Very beautiful landscape here, and you can see the different academic building, and then you have the residential buildings on the right, and the administrative buildings, and even you can see the hostel or the sports gym on the extreme left, which is being started now, which is not very visible here. But on the grounds you see that there is football ground, cricket ground, and then you have the examination buildings, and at the back of that we can see the new building of the sports gym, which is coming up, and inshallah within next 1 year or so we will be completing that. So it's a beautiful place on the earth and in the GB, Karakoram International University. We are trying to also cultivate the trees in the middle patch because there is still a lot of afforestation required in this region. Unfortunately, we have the water problems here, but we are trying to install some rain pumps and some other kind of renewable pumps which can take the water through different mechanical techniques without electricity to lift the water up to the ground. And we are currently doing at least two such projects in which we will install the turbine pumping on the main river Hunza, and which will lift the water to the campus, and it will be irrigated. We are also trying to work with the Gilgit Baltistan government to install the solar pumping here, and I am glad to share that the CM has been agreed to give us a project in which we can install the PV panels on the entire buildings of the KIU, which will certainly create renewable energy pumping system, and that will make this whole area more greener. So we are trying to improve the quality as well as the green scape of the build of the campus through more afforestation. So my request to all the students and the students of forestry and environment department and other departments, they should come forward for this rock climbing competition. They should come forward for the afforestation, for adding the green scape to the campus and make it a greener and cleaner campus. Thank you very much, and inshallah next week we will start the competition. Thank you.